Welcome your next contestant, Stoo Gogo. He's gonna sing Rock With You by Michael Jackson. Where'd you want to stand at?
I got it! Yeah.
You do not have roadies. Don't put things back where you got it.
Just kidding. Whatever.
Are you gonna wear the wig every week?
Yes!
I was like, I saw it tonight, I'm like, it's gonna be a thing. It's gonna be a thing every single week, and I'm like,
love it.
Okay.
We'll come back.
What? Oh, it's natural? Glitter wigs are fun. Oh, I thought you said it's not a wig. I was like, don't lie to me. I'm sensitive. Like, what? I would absolutely die. Jesus, I'm still a child inside. Okay! So, start with Tiana this time, since you're making me think that's gonna be true.
Okay, so I always am like, yay, Stu's coming to
performance art, and you think so much about what you're gonna do, and it's so clear that this is really a craft for you. And I admire that to no end. I can't tell you enough. Now vocally, I don't think this was a very flattering song for you. I've heard you sing much better. And I actually this is on one of my CDs. So I know this song like backwards, forwards, inside out. And you can't help but compare it to the original vocal. It's one of those things, you know? If it was like a spectacular, oh my god, flawless vocal performance on the original recording, all you're gonna think about is the oh my god, spectacular, flawless original recording, and think about how it measures up to that. So I always caution everybody, unless you can do as well as the original recording or better, don't do that. But outside of that, of course, your performance, your abilities on stage are just fantastic. And I love watching you perform. I'm like, I want to watch him. I'm just like following around, seeing what he does during the day. Like, I want to see what he does when he's grocery shopping and like walking around and walking his dog. Makes me come. Are you a barista? Oh my god, can I stop for Starbucks? Where's your Starbucks?
Of course.
Yeah. Jackson, I think it does take a special kind of person to pull that off, and that note at the end, it was perfect. I thought it sounded really great. Also, I totally have that jumpsuit. Yeah. I was gonna think it the whole time. I totally have it. It looks way better on you, especially with that weight. You look amazing. You're a really good performer. I mean, just from the beginning, with you standing, you know, to the back, I love that. It was great. It was really, really good.
That means Stoo is next.
I'm next. I also really enjoyed it. You know, there were some issues with the vocal a little bit, but I know that you were really working on it, and I liked it for the most part, you know? And I do like that you bring sort of a performance art quality. You're really thoughtful about what you do. I know all of this for you is a story, and I appreciate that so much. It really shows when you perform. Good job.